a meeting like the ICMRBS, it's gratifying to see how many other scientists are using some of the techniques developed in my laboratory in their own research.
We're using NMR to look at really large RNAs. NMR is the central tool that we use.
Without superb instrumentation, without state-of-the-art technology, this research goes nowhere.